I've just discovered that for some reason I've never actually done a video of this engine. Don't know why, but it's easily rectified. Nothing really special about it. It's a very simple, cheap Bing. I can't remember the model number offhand. It's a simple oscillating cylinder